Start off with a Canadian boneless beef rotisserie roast or evenly shaped oven roast. Marinate for a few hours or overnight. After marinating, pat roast dry and season. Place a drip pan with water under the grate in a barbecue and preheat to medium-high heat. Turn off the burner under the drip pan. Place the roast over the drip pan and cook until a meat thermometer reads 145 degrees Fahrenheit for medium-rare doneness. Let the roast stand for at least 15 minutes before carving.